Use custom forms in Adobe Workfront to capture the right data for every work initiative. Any supported Workfront object can display a custom form. As an admin, you can build a new form and select all Workfront objects that should be associated with it. For example, let's allow this form to be added to a request or project. Then, add the form fields that create a campaign brief. Use the form builder to easily add new or existing fields from the field library. These fields will prompt users for information unique to their workflow. You can also create sections or add data fields with specific permissions that allow the users you select to access them, whether that's everyone or just a few team members. Preview and confirm the layout, then save the form. Once you've added the form to an object, users who work on the object can fill out that custom form as needed. Perhaps a team member needs to request information to create a marketing brief. The team member can fill out all the details in the form for that project, which may include completing text fields or uploading PDFs and images. Thanks to custom forms, data within the form never has to be entered again. The data is safely stored in Workfront and retained throughout the entire process. When the team member submits the form, Workfront completes the request and sends it to the correct recipients. The requests page displays the request status and has tagging and comment capabilities if you need additional discussion to keep the project moving. Use custom forms in Workfront to help your organization gather all the unique information needed for a successful project.